What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Abby. About to make another video. So this is way different from what I'm used to doing. It's actually gonna be a movie review. So I just came back from watching BrightBurn, and I tell you what, that movie's it's crazy. It's good, and you know, I right off the bat, I'm gonna tell you, you know, what I rate it. I'll say like 4 out of 5. Almost like a must-watch movie in the theaters. I mean, to be honest with you, it was really good. It's gonna surprise you a lot. If you don't know what the premise of the movie basically is, it's superhero-ish, except the opposite, right? So it's pretty much what would happen if the superhero would turn bad. That's what the movie's about, pretty much. And I don't want to go into many details and have any spoilers for you, but I would say definitely a must-watch movie. It's got some surprise in there that, I mean, to me, I mean, I did not expect at all, but that was a good thing. I'm tired of watching the same movies over and over, you know, superhero movies, and you always have happy endings, and this is just way different and way better. I just realized I look like I'm in a jail cell or something like that. Not in jail, I promise you that, all right? Not in jail. That's just what it looks like. It's all right, though. But, you know, real quick, too, I also want to shout out AMC Theaters. If you, you know, don't want to spend $12.50, whatever costs in your area to watch a movie, AMC does, on Tuesdays, you get like $5 off if you're a member of their membership, which is free, a membership club or whatever. I think it's called Stubbs or something like that. But you get $5 off on Tuesday. So do you want to wait till Tuesday to watch it? Hey, go ahead and do that. AMC got you. $5 off. That way you're only paying, I think people were paying like $6 at the AMC where I was at. But it kind of pissed me off because the teller didn't tell me about the $6 off, I mean the $5 off. So I ended up paying like $12 like, you know, like a dumbass. But it's all right though. So I'm telling you guys that way you know and you can take advantage of that $5 off. But yeah, so good movie. It's definitely going to surprise you, especially the ending. Threw me off a lot. I will tell you too, it's not a movie for kids. Again, it's superhero-ish opposite, but it's not for kids. Don't take your 5-10-year-old with you because, they might have some nightmares. I would say the movie is kind of like a what is it called? Almost like a suspense thriller slash horror movie, horror film, because it did have a lot of points where I was made you jump. You know what I'm saying? Like some crazy moments. That made you jump, and I mean it was kind of scary in a way, but yeah, good movie. Definitely go check it out. I'm gonna put a little clip in my video here. That way you kind of see what the trailer's like. Before this, I never heard of the movie, other than you know today at least. And what I did, I watched some reviews or looked at some reviews and actually the trailer as well today before I went to go watch it. Just kind of see what I was getting myself into. Trailer didn't really let me know much. But some of the reviews that I read prior to, I mean, that's where they kind of gave it away. It's supposed to be like a superhero-ish movie, except opposite, pretty much what, you know, again, what how things would go if a superhero were bad, I guess, in a way. But really good movie. Go watch it. Check it out. Check it out at AMC on Tuesdays for $5 off. But here's a clip. And other than that, I mean, hopefully you guys subscribe to my channel. You know, click that like button and don't turn on notifications, because I never turn on notifications on anybody when I subscribe to the channel. I don't mess with that garbage. But hey, subscribe at least and like the video. That'd be fantastic. All right, appreciate you guys watching. Enjoy the trailer. Peace out.
Mom?
Who am I?
You are a gift.
We believe that you came here for a reason.
I know it's been difficult for you lately, that you feel different from other kids.
Touch the floor, Brian!
You are different.
Caitlin, get my hand up.
He's a creep.
Help him up.
What are you doing?
I want him in handcuffs and I want him gone.
Do you even know who his real mother is?
I'm his real mother. Let's go.
Maybe there is something wrong with Brandon.
I will never turn against our son.
He's not my son!
Hey, who's messing with me?
Oh, chance.
You're one of the only people in the world that knows how special I am.
There are believed to be no survivors among the 268 passengers on board.
No, no, no!
Whatever you've done, I know there is good inside you. I want to do good, Mom. I do.